All right, fans, ready now for the bell, and you're looking at the U.S. heavyweight champion, Roddy Piper, yes. Sargent Slaughter.
And he proudly displays that belt. Myself, I was the heavyweight champion. They stripped me of the title. I never lost it. But then again, Sargent Slaughter is a tremendous U.S. champion because other than myself, I couldn't think of anybody that could beat him.
Well, he's in against a good young man in this Vinny Valentino, who's very quick. Very agile athlete.
But not only that, Vinny here, he concentrates. He's a power lifter, you can tell. And he combines his power lifting with his wrestling. What a look at the blows at that Slaughter. 310 pounds. Oh, unbelievable, huh?
Good gracious.
Yeah, yeah. Shows you power lifting don't mean that much.
Right into the turnbuckle. He has come out like he really means business with Vinny Valentino.
That's right, sir. You see, we're talking so much. U.S. heavyweight champion. We're talking about the world tag team belts. They've got so vicious that if you don't come out like this, you're going to lose, and you're going to lose your position, and it can happen overnight. Here comes the Spider.
Okay. Hey.
Two Spiders.
Hey, we got Jim Nelson, and who is that? It looks like Don Knoedel.
I don't know who that is. I don't know who that is, but he's got people watching his back.
And Austin Idol's out here. But he has, he's got two privates right over there.
Have you ever seen so much interest in wrestling before in your entire life? We got people, Austin Idol, filming every match, even the U.S. heavyweight champion. The champion's got two privates right by his throat. You know what that is for, sir, is to be watching his back because we got people running in all over. But the champ there, he don't look like he needs any help.
Well, I don't think I've ever seen anyone attack Sergeant Slaughter from behind. Maybe Slaughter is attacked a few.
Junior did. A couple of guys. Yeah, he's protecting himself. Look at that. Incredible.
He's been devastating in this match.
Yes, he has. He's really controlled this match. But you can't take it away from this young boy because he's very, very powerful and he has terrific stamina. Look at Idol again. Idol again, getting those close-ups. Surprising the privates are letting Idol do that. Officials making him break it. Yes. Johnny on the spot there. Very good officials.
Austin Idol, he could be picking up some very, very important clues about Sergeant Slaughter with his taping.
Absolutely. I wouldn't let him tape my matches personally. But then again, why not let him tape it? I mean, I know so much more. Ooh, grinding down on that arm. You notice how he uses the leverage now, how he gets all 310 pounds. He actually gets Vinny right under him, so he's got all the pressure, not only of the strength of his arms, but of the weight of his body. Good, 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 Mr. Slaughter.
In that corner, he continues out them all. Vinny Valentino is driving and spinning that head right into that turnbuckle.
Come on, man.
Absolutely. And, you know, Private Nelson is another one that is up for our contest here, the best wrestler contributor.
I got to say, you know, I am really surprised. I'm shocked. I just can't believe that the fans at this stage have you at the top of that list. I mean, Roddy Piper.
Why not? I've done it all. I've done it all, man. I've been to all my gas stations in the world. Man, look at that. Did you see the viciousness of that? He threw his whole body behind one move. There he goes, quick over clutch. He's got it.
Can Vinny Valentino get out of the Cobra Clutch? Sergeant Slaughter says that no one can get out of the Cobra Clutch.
No one ever has. Go for the ropes. Go for the ropes. Go for the ropes, young fella. No, he's not thinking.
That's going to be all. Referee Tommy Young says ring the bell. That's going to be it. And trying to get Sergeant Slaughter now to break that hole is referee Tommy Young. And the bell, and there is Slaughter's arm raised as the winner over Vinny Valentino. Fans, here he is. You saw him in action just a moment ago.
I like to rip you apart right now, you know it.
Wait a minute. Talking about ripping apart, we got some tape of a man that would like to rip you apart, Sergeant Slaughter.
Well, I want him to see it. I want my new privates to see it.
Dusty Rhodes, let's watch this right here.
There you see him right there. Dusty Rhodes, the American Dream. I don't know who his opponent is, and I don't care. Because it doesn't matter who his opponent is, it's not me. I don't care what he does to this man. It's not me in that ring with him. And he'll find out just what it's going to be like when I'm in that ring. The man was a two-time world champion. He beat Harley Race right. twice. So he's got to be tough. But there's none tougher than Sergeant Slaughter. There he's got an arm bar in the man. The same hole I was using. Because I saw that tape earlier, that's why I went after my man in the ring just a while ago. To show everyone that I can wrestle scientific. I can do it all. Look at this. Look at a couple elbows and he's down almost. He's hurt. Now you can see what I'm gonna go after.
What's that elbow?
That elbow is gonna be checked. That elbow will be checked. You see that elbow pad? He calls it the bionic elbow. Here he's doing a little Muhammad Ali dancing. All illegal punches. The referee did not do one thing about it. Closed fist punches. And I want the referee in my match to make sure that he does not use a closed fist. Here he's going for a suplex. Look, the size of Dusty Rhodes suplexing a man shows that he's a great and tough competitor. He's going after the U.S. Heavyweight Championship, which is worn by Sergeant Slaughter. I would not be laying there allowing him to throw. What an elbow. Did you see that?
Yeah, watch. One, two, three, right here.
Now, that's what I have to go up against. Now, I don't care how many elbows he throws. You got to be there. You have to be unconscious to be hit with that elbow. And I don't care about Dusty Rhodes, Rick Steamboat, Jack Briscoe, any of you guys. I'm the U.S. Heavyweight Champion, and I have a little something for all of you. It's called the Cobra Clutch, and it works very devastating, as I just proved here to everyone. And I'm going to show it again to Dusty Rhodes shortly coming up. And I want my privates to tell all you maggots out there who the greatest wrestler in the world is today.
Sir, Sergeant Slaughter, sir.
Sir, Sergeant Slaughter,
sir. I can't hear you, boy.
Sir, Sergeant Slaughter.
All right, you're dismissed. I'll move.
All right, we'll be back. We'll have more right after we take time out for this message.